Hey guys, this week I want to show you some grasses. We're producing them, as you know, in 3 cans and 1 cans. They're blooming and they look really good. Here we are at our 3-can Hamlin Dwarf. This is one of our low-growing Pennisetums. As you can tell, they're in full bloom. They look really good and they're ready for sales. Now I've brought you out here to our 3-can Panicum. This is also commonly known as switchgrass. This variety right here is Shenandoah. And as you can tell, it's just started to break blooms. It's gonna get about 4 foot tall and 3 foot wide, so a little bit taller than wide. Pretty nice plant. Now I brought you out here some 3-can Miscanthus. This one, Adagio, definitely one of our favorites. As you can tell, they're just starting to set blooms. They bloom later on in the summer, early fall. Start with your Pennisetums, finish up with a Miscanthus. These are great for coverage if you want to catch the deer or the geese eating our perennials. Shh. what do we got, hunters out here? To highlight a few of our 1 gallons, I wanted to start out here in the Pennisetum Little Bunny. This is our smallest growing Pennisetum. It's going to be a 12 by 12. And as you can tell, the blooms have set in. These also look good. Last but not least, we had to give a shout out to our White Cloud Muhlenbergia. This plant, although not blooming now, when it sets blooms later on in August, will look like a nice white foggy cloud blooming through. You've got to plant them in a mass to get the full effect.